If you want to know more about interesting apps and their new features that can help you in day-to-day life, then click the red color subscribe button below. Google Calendar can be used to share important exam timetable, college festival dates with their detailed description, etc. You can also use Google Calendar to remember dates for recharging your internet data plan so that you can browse the internet without any interruption. As you already know that the Google Calendar automatically shows your flight details in Google Calendar so that you do not have to check the ticket again and again. If you book a reservation online, then Google Calendar will automatically show details like restaurant name, date, time, GPS location, number of people attending, using details from Gmail. So you can find all your important reservation details in Calendar itself. It saves a lot of time. Goals have flag icon. Here you can choose different goals, for example running, yoga, badminton, etc. You can set how many times you want to do that exercise in 1 week. And also for how long. You can color code each event and every calendar to make it easy for you to pick out important tasks each day. You can choose variety of colors. Color coding is an amazing feature of Google Calendar through which you can differentiate between different calendar, events, tasks or reminders. For example, you can choose blue color for office related tasks and you can choose red color for personal tasks. Google Calendar helps you to remember birthdays of family members, wedding anniversaries, etc. Just click on plus icon and then click on event. Now enter the title, select the date and click on does not repeat. Now you have the option to repeat it every year. Now hit save. Now Google Calendar will remind you important dates every year. Similarly, you can add life insurance dates, fixed deposit maturity dates in Google Calendar. This way, Google Calendar will remind you about FD or LIC dates at the right time. It will remind you about important dates right towards your home screen. So share this video with friends or family members so that this video can help them remember birthdays, important wedding anniversaries, etc. Once you are in the event edit screen, click on add attachment icon below the description section. A large window will appear which consists of files from Google Drive. You can also upload different files to your Google Drive. You can add specific locations with Google Calendar so that it will be very easy to find meeting places with just one tap. You can add an event or reminder using Google Assistant. Google Calendar helps you to set goals so that you can track your success. You can choose the time of the event, add location and color to the event, for example blue for professional event. Google Calendar lets you add detailed description of the event in add note option. Which Google Calendar feature you like? Is it simple user interface to view important dates, or because it helps you to remember birthdays and wedding anniversaries of your family members, or because it is a calendar in digital form? Put your answer in the comment below. We would love that and others will too. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, that's cool. We got more stuff on our YouTube channel. So click the subscribe button below. Thank you so much guys for watching the video till the end.